Start again. Yes. Start again. It broke. That didn't do it. It worked.
The gutter dog. Come for a little talk.
Hello, Romanov. Is this the bit where you try and kill me for the clues to Steelbeard's treasure?
Believe me, if I could, I would.
And why can't you?
Because you and Patty are the only ones who can get past Steelbeard's trap. Steelbeard's little bitch has already refused to cooperate. So let's see if you will be any smarter.
What did you do to Patty?
She's safe.
Where?
Someplace where she could so easily not be safe, depending on what you do next.
What trap are you talking about?
Don't act dumb. I've already lost one of my men trying to get the treasure. None of my men will go near it now. And now we have you. They don't have to, right?
What do you want from me?
Well, you have a choice. Go into the cave and get me what I want. Or don't, and you'll never see Patty again.
I'll bring you Steelbeard's treasure in exchange for Patty.
Well, isn't that sweet? You're soft on the little tavern bitch. Well, she certainly has attractive assets. Her father only slept with the best whores. But you got a deal. I get the treasure, and you get Patty. Now get it done. I'll be waiting.
Huh?
A little more for me.
I see you found Steelbeard's loot, so hand over the map.
No, I've changed my mind.
Then I'd better cut that out and change it back, hadn't I?
Smells good. Looks good. I think that's cooked. Looks good.
Why, thank you. I guess I get to play the maiden in distress.
Does that make me the hero? Or the dragon?
How did you manage to get to me?
I had to persuade Romanov to let you go. Not an easy task.
What about the nautical map? Do you have it?
Map? Be glad you've still got your head.
I am, believe me. It's just that without the map, all this effort will be for nothing.
Here. I got my hands on Steelbeard's map.
You've got it. Do you have any idea how valuable this map is?
Since it's a pirate's map, I'm guessing it's not showing picnic spots.
Right. My father marked all the islands and the countries he visited on this map. He hid gold in every one of these places. There are a lot of wrong hands this could have fallen into. So, thank you for bringing it to me. You're a decent sort. Not many of those around here.
What will you do now?
I'll go back to the town. I can't leave the island in these storms.
Looks like we're both stuck here. What about the rest of the gold from Steelbeard's treasure?
I'll take the map. You can have the gold. Deal?
I think I can live with that.
You can also have my father's old house, if you want it. It's close to the brothel. My father probably found that convenient.
Thanks. Although I'm not sure I'll have much use for it.
Well, it's yours. If you decide to stay on this island.
Well, that's... that.
Looks that way. Feel free to drop by the tavern any time you like. The gods know I'd like to talk to someone who isn't a drunken ex-fisherman.
I might just do that. Take care of yourself. Do you have anything to trade? Can you help me train?
Yeah, I've learned a couple of useful talents over the years. I'll happily teach you them.
That didn't do it. Oh no. Job well done.
Thank you.